Welcome everyone, I'm the BWinks. We're gonna get playing Wrath of the Druids. DLC is something that I haven't finished yet, and so far I'm rediscovering it in a sense, and it's awesome. Always rated the highest in the season pass. Last year's games today, baby. Let's go. Alright.
I will see it done.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
This place. This is gorgeous, though. This is so cool. Oh, there we go. There we go. Got it. Got that. All right, go back here.
My eyes, Sunan.
What is this? Oh, it's a tattoo thing.
Day. This is available for purchase. Thank you for selling to me. You want this? This is in stock if you want it.
Shadow. That's...
A solid purchase. Anything else? Good day.
Azar, is everything all right?
Yes. No, it will be once that bastard is dead and hanging from my rafters as sausages.
I believe I know who this is about.
Constantinos has come to Ireland. Yesternight, his ship pulled into the bay.
I will deliver you his head.
Your offer is appreciated, Eivor, but not necessary.
He threatens our trade, does he not? I protect my greater interest, and provide my partner a service.
Very well. But do not deprive me of my revenge. Another...
Constantinos' ship pulled into Dublin's Bay. I should look for him there.
Targets, let's do it, and then I'm gonna take care of that one because that is super annoying. What?
Good day.
Ooh.
What?
Set. Okay. So these aren't steampunk. These look awesome. These are weird.
Another. The target is a. Everything we sell has been time-tested, Reda approved. Why raid?
I will see you.
So long.
All right. Let's, catch this one. What's this paper thing? Renew. Oh. Shoulder catch lord, the top carrot, moves like a lord over the boat, comes to conquer, seeing himself. Gates again. Hey, Vora, I hope your journey has been pleasant. Azura makes Ireland sound all alluring, so alluring. I trust you make the most of it. Azura can be rather blunt, but it's clear you two get along, really. She's always treated by word. Blood iron. Cool. There we go. Zoom in. Actually, let's go back to that one. That's a dope ass hall. This one. Alright. Let's try to make this fast. Let's get as much of this game done as we can. Not those unessential pills. Alright, here we go, guys. Ready for this?
How much do you think they would pay?
I feel the old father watching me. Plenty of gold left in
these. You can't drink a thing in your worthless life.
Not even close to fast enough.
Oh man, look at that point blank arrow down my spine.
Dang.
Alright, there you go. Targets, wait, plural.
Here's a nice hard shaft in the rear. You Arkar dog!
Oh my goodness. That sounds... Alright, we got it. Those guys could be the camp. Okay. There we go.
Now to get out of here.
Shot with any kind of bow will award some of the drum. Interesting.
Really?
Yeah! Alright. No. Let's just go that way. I'm trying to figure this out. Kill the target. No way. Did it? It did. This game breaks a lot. Wasn't a spike on my side. Try this, hold on. So apparently we can look at the launcher log. And it's in C. Hold up. Programs, files, Ubisoft. Okay, well, how about Assassin's Creed Valhalla Crash PC, process, E, disconnected. What does that mean? Doesn't really say. Yeah, all right, well. Just keep on playing. You're saying something about lowering the specs, but I'm, you know what, like, nah. But we'll turn off the music. Interesting. It's also interesting that thing is gone. Don't know what that means. Alright. Okay, Brian, and Raven Viking scales it. Too sure I'm mad at Winter Squall. Nice to be with him. Nice. Ooh, look at that. Hey. It's a bream. What was that?
Off we go!
Come on.
Let the sail out! Sing! Sing,
bro.
Ravens.
What are you doing?
Sail.
What is going on with the game? Jeez. Go that way.
Sail.
That and then alright, let's go.
Who will share a tale?
When I was 11 winters old, I was the youngest of my favorite cousins. A wild and rowdy bunch of boys and girls. Together with our parents, we attended a feast at the home of Halfdan the Black of the House of Yngling. To toughen our patience, our parents set us with the old woman, who ordered us to bake flatbreads and serve it to the noble yards. After an hour, the flatbreads piled so high into pillars, you could have built a roof over it and called it a longhouse. When our work was done, an older boy, Guthrod, suggested we steal a keg of mead and drown in happiness for our good work. So Guthrod, Mikkel, and Åsa snuck into the storeroom and stole a barrel as I stood watch. But when we were spotted, I froze. Three of Harald's men stopped us. They struck Guthrod and Mikkel and pushed Åsa to the ground. Whose idea was this? They asked. I stood and said, the idea was mine. The meat is for me. One of the men eyed me and said,
we will pick up.
Look at this guy. What is this thing? Goat and lion. Wait, let me take them to not do damage.
I must be careful now. I need your eyes, my friend.
We'll get you.
All that's left is to leave. Done.
I should be cautious.
If there are any king's passes to be had, I may well find one here.
No.
Ah!
This whole time. Thank you. I don't know how long I've been in the game though.